Thatcher is a really disturbing film, but what I got most from this was it's just one big lesson in acting. What an incredible cast. Such a wonderful team. You've got Channing Tatum, who his intensity is just off the scale. It's incredible. He is like a ticking bomb. And I sat there in my chair just so nervous. I just thought his performance was fantastic. And you've got Mark Ruffalo, who just makes everything seem so effortless. It's just fantastic to watch. He's just natural, and you just don't feel like you're watching an actor. You just feel like you're watching a person, and that mesmerizes me. So Mark Ruffalo really just had me glued. And then you've got Steve Carell, who I've just grown up so used to watching him in comedies. You know, you've got The Office playing the clown. And then here he is in Foxcatcher making my skin crawl. Oh, I was so disturbed. What an unnerving performance by Steve Carell. It was just incredible. And of course, I'm gonna say it, his best performance to date. I just feel all three of them deserve credit for the physical transformation as well. They really all got into shape for this film. And also, it was quite amusing to see them all in wrestling outfits. I mean, how often are you gonna get to see Channing Tatum and Mark Ruffalo have wrestling gear ride up their ass? Cinematography was really chilling. I thought it really created this wonderful atmosphere. And you really just had this constant feeling of dread. The whole film really just built up this wonderful climax. It was like this dark cloud was just following you and getting bigger and bigger. And I think it's that that makes you just constantly think about the film afterwards. That intense feeling just stays with you.